Okay, here we go. Freestyle Friday number 9. Now, before you jump the gun on anything, this is supposed to be like a house party type song like 2004, so sing along when you can. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me Fuck all that shit, just let me go. Owers and tastemakers make us no chaser. Gets the blood flowing like a fucking pacemaker. Cut the middleman and inhale the vapors, madman. O-10 times rapers. Cut the jukebox on, make the woofers blow. We gon' sit here until all the heifers go. Holler at the tens and spend a little dough. Not on them, no. Working by their own drinks. Take that work week off, 5 days in the bucket. Fucking, you got a boss who's a jerk who doesn't. Throw on some Wu-Tang when the motherfucking ruckus. There is no pretext. We are living and we love it on a budget. Never mind. We just nudge it to the side. Give the kids a little time. We are living till we die. Focused and we hustle, but we still be getting high. No exception to the rule. Do what you do to get by. Cause the clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me Fuck all that shit, just let me go. At a house party getting jammed up, you were Tony Danza. When they ask who's the fucking boss, put your hand up. Never put it down cause you're banging to the anthem. 2010 trend, put the iPod on random. Wonder why I tried to play this instead of Hanson. Probably cause it gets the people moving like a handgun. Just like the little white fellas up in M. Happy Easter from the motherfuckers living in the mansion. Yeah, Freestyle Friday number 9. Thanks to Rat-A-Tat for letting me steal their beat. It's very kind of them. They're nice guys. Anyway, happy Easter weekend, I guess. I'm about to go up to Philly. I'll tell you why I chose this beat. I was driving around. It was real sunny the other day. It made me feel like it was like a Sunday morning after church as a little kid when my pepper used to buy me and my sister Slurpees. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me Fuck all that shit, just let me go. Yeah, Freestyle Friday number 9. It is April 2nd. Everybody have a great weekend. Go Phils, go O's next week. And if you have time, go to ReverbNation.com/EDouble. Maybe be a fan on my Facebook page, Facebook.com/EDouble Hip Hop. Thank you guys for listening. And what was the other Damn, these outros are stressful, aren't they? Stressful for you, stressful for me, stressful for everybody. Anyway, I gotta go. I gotta do my laundry. See ya.
Más o menos.
Oh, My life be like, yeah, ooh. My life be like,
reality telling me it's different from what they selling me. Be as it be, it's promising me a felony. Dream as a teen in the comfort of a melody. All I preach is heavenly, all I have is heresy. Dealing with the elderly and what I always felt to be. Why born to be celebrity? I'm in the center area with no pity. With no pity, it's hardly ever friendly. And don't nobody gotta pay me when it's my rule. Poking on the corner is just not cool. To hustle for my ornament and get my jewel. The mind of an army man when it got cruel. The signs of a wanted trend, you know when the morning when you're waking up like you're gonna win. I'm getting dressed, eating breakfast with my other friend. Should I look forward to the lesson or the charming end? Look what I'm having, got some grits when I'm on the wind. So, but you're mine.
told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away, cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby I have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no, you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
Vamos y seguimos. Categoría Levín. Fuerte aplauso. Gracias.
Se va el equipo que hay allí también, coño.
Chicos, no se vayan, vamos a comenzar con los sorteos. y queríamos hacer entrega también en agradecimiento al equipo del ayuntamiento por el apoyo a esta prueba, ¿vale? Y nada, simplemente darle las gracias de parte del equipo, del DH Aregume, DH La Peña. Gracias, un fuerte aplauso para ellos, por favor. Muchísimas gracias, ¿eh? Gracias por el apoyo. Agradecido.
¡Wow! El pantalla ahí.
El de la categoría.
Con el Master 30.
¿Qué es de los tíos?
¿Qué lo quieres? Para la página.
Que hayan disfrutado del DH, de La Peña, ¿vale? El regreso de DH La Peña. Si todo sale bien, pues el próximo año ahí lo tendremos y nos gustaría contar con todo. Gracias a los chicos de Las Palmas, a Orbicicles, a todos los que han venido y han querido estar aquí, a los chicos de Plan de Seguridad, al Ayuntamiento y a EA, ¿vale? Y a todos, de ser todos por agradecidos. Quiero dar las gracias enormemente aquí al speaker, que también va a tener su detallito. Que se lo merece porque ha animado bastante el descenso, ¿vale? Ahora vamos con los regalitos.
Esto, bueno, gracias, yo que sé, si al final esto nos nace a todos, ¿no? De ayudarnos en las carreras, la amistad que tenemos entre todos, al final es, yo que sé, somos camaradas todos. Mira, tenemos una mano inocente.